Hi everyone, this is Brian with Anderson Pens, and today we're going to take a look at the new limited edition TWSBI Draco. Let's take a look. All right, so here we have the packaging for the new TWSBI limited edition Draco. It's basically very similar packaging to what you've seen on everything else, the Ecos, Eco Tees, etc. But this time we get a nice black sleeve with a gold TWSBI logo. Very nice. Let's open it up. Here again is your standard plastic box, but this time we've got a burgundy liner in it, and I'm going to just open this up. On the side we've got our UPC or nib size, all that good stuff. Pull this sticker off, and then there's a sticker on this side too, so pull that open. So we've got this nice user manual in here, and the first thing we're going to say here, instructions on how to take out the piston unit and lubricate it. It does come with the wrench, it does come with silicone grease, and here's my advice, don't ever use that unless it is absolutely necessary. And in most cases, not really necessary. We've got a little warning note on here, do not use alcohol, it will not be your friend. But let's take the pen out and let's just take a look at this pen. So this is the Draco. It is really a gorgeous burgundy and black marbled acrylic. Very good looking pen. It is a flat top and it has this lovely rose gold trim. So a little bit different, really goes well with this, with the color of this acrylic. Very nice. Let's look at the cap here real quick. This is somewhat resemblant of the Micarta, the TWSBI Micarta they made quite a number of years ago. Here we have the TWSBI name is engraved really nicely inside the cap, up on the cap lip here. And the TWSBI logo again, engraved right here on the top of the cap. Very nice, I really like that. It's just really a great look. Screw cap, of course. And let's take a look here. We've got a rose gold colored steel nib. So these are available in extra fine, fine, medium, and broad only. There's no 1.1 stub on here. This is the same size as the 580 nib. So we've got a nice ink window here. I really like that. That's very nice and crystal clear. We've got rose gold threads, metal threads, and we've got our standard nib. And here's the piston unit. And now what's interesting about this one is you can't actually see the piston go up and down in the ink window. You can kind of maybe see it if you hold it upright, but you're not going to be able to see the piston come through here. It only comes up to about right where these threads are. And you can see down here, they even rose gold plated the back knob here, the back joint. Very smooth. Very, very smooth mechanism. Not that the regular ones aren't, but this one just seems to be just a little something nicer. Nice section, a little bit of a flare here. Now, some people may say, well, metal threads, but unless you hold your pen way back here, which most people don't, this is very nice, very comfortable. Now, the pen can post. TWSBI does not recommend posting it because of potentially scratching the acrylic. Quite frankly, it's a little back heavy, so not really designed to post, but you can if you wanted to. Good looking nib, your standard nib, but in rose gold. Really a cool looking pen. Anything else on the cap here, the clip, nice and sturdy, and overall really, really decent size in the hand. Let's take a writing sample and ink this up for the first time and see how it goes. Okay, I've got a bottle here of Sailor Okuyama. I thought that would be a nice color for it. And kind of fill it up. Got my trusty Rhodia pad here, my graph. And just such a nice, the acrylic, it's just such a nice polish to it. It feels really nice. And this broad nib is really delicious. Really super smooth. I don't know what more to say. It's such a, it's just what you expect in a TWSBI nib. They're very nice. They're firm. There's no flexibility whatsoever, so don't try to flex it. But really a wonderful, wonderful experience here. So there you have it, the new TWSBI Limited Edition Draco. Be sure to check us out online at andersonpens.com or our stores in Appleton in Chicago. Thanks for watching.